press play. You can see the bridesmaids in the back. So they're saying now we're coming out to David and Gabiduro, so now we're probably gonna add a bit of shopping to it. So let's see how it goes.
If it's fast like that, by the time we get to the mall, we always be dancing.
Okay, what are you doing here today?
I'm here to program the dance presentation for Toolz wedding, which is tomorrow.
So Orica, you're one of the maid of honors. How's this experience been so far coordinating so many divas?
I think everyone's been really good, you know, and I think everyone just really wants to just have a really good time. So we've all just, I don't think anyone's pulled a diva move at all. It's just been about what does she need, does anyone need a hand? Everyone's been very helpful, yeah. I mean, even this, we could have all just said, no, we're not doing that. But we really, as it's easy to be embarrassed trying to do this, but I think we just really want to have a good time, and it's fun, yeah.
And where did this idea, because this was your idea, right? So where did this idea come from?
So she really likes the song Dami Duro by Davido, and she wanted us to do this really complicated like dance routine. And then I saw some of the pictures of the clothes that she wants to wear, and it's very modern but contemporary as well, and she's a princess, and I thought, what if we try and do that with the dance instead? So a contemporary song, which is Davido, but with a more traditional dance. And also because our clothes are tight and our heels are high, we can't keep doing no Beyonce. We can't. So I asked him especially to help us create something that's very simple, but each time we're doing it, we look like we're doing it in unison.
Well, so far it's been amazing until now. I didn't expect to, like, all the moves that we had to learn today, but no, I'm so proud of her. I've known her since we were, go as far back as 16, 17. Not to reveal your real age, Tolu, but anyway, it's just been an amazing experience. She didn't have to ask, and I probably would have forced myself anyway to be a bridesmaid, but so far we've just been making sure that she's, you know, she's okay, you know, the bride to be.
My one to you, shall I?
She's been getting a little bit stressed, but you know, she with all her girls here, she would be fine. So yeah, it's been a great experience. So we just can't wait for tomorrow.
We're about to try the final rehearsal. Okay. Traditional wedding, and some more bridesmaids have turned up. Do you want to give Tolu a message?
Hi! Can I do a lip operation?
Hi!
Oh, sorry.
It's confusing.
Hi, Tolu. Congratulations. Oh my god, I'm so excited. I'm like probably one of the most excited people here. I'm so happy for you and Tunde. I've watched you guys being part of the journey, and I'm so thankful to God we are here today. I know you guys are going to have an amazing married life. It's going to be blessed with children, love, joy, happiness, wealth, and you name it. So love you guys, love you.
Message to your cousin Tolu. Do you want you want to give a message to your cousin Tolu while you're doing your hair?
Hi Tolu, just looking pretty for you, you know. What am I supposed to say again?
Just, you know, talk about being a bridesmaid, like what's the experience been like?
It's been so much fun. We went dancing today. And but waiting for you to come now. I love you. I've had an amazing time living with you. And I don't know, I just love you and I'm glad to be here. That's all.
So we've had dinner. Tolu made me stop filming because she said she wasn't wearing makeup. So we're back at the hotel. We're staying at the hotel just next to the venue on the eve before the wedding, just because it's easier logistically. So yeah, all the bridesmaids are super excited. Got a very tired bride. She's gonna get tucked in early tonight. And yeah, tomorrow, Tolu marries Tunde. Can't wait, it's gonna be epic. So yeah, I'll bring you all the action. It's 5 o'clock and the bride is not in the venue yet. Oh my god. So I'm sure we're gonna be partying till like 5 a.m. or something. Yeah, we're on.
Do you think people will join us?